From Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
Now, formerly God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
Oh, so judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her. No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner, Sonya Deville, in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
This is not gonna be good.
Oh.
Face first. The incomparable Mandy Rose showing everyone how it's done and looking good doing it. Crushing knee strike. Mandy's just about to finish this.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
But if we see one more devastating move again, shoulders down! Kicks out before the two count.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
Kaylee keeps her away.
Face first, blackjack.
And Kaylee is really being knocked around here.
That's the result of Mandy Rose literally playing to her strength and enforcing her power game here.
She got the shoulders down. She still fights out in one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Good defense.
Oh, boom.
And a slap, too.
More attacks up there could leave her severely in air.
Right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.